Hello, humanity, and welcome to Ancestors with Humankind Odyssey. Not playing this yesterday. Yeah, I didn't get anywhere. I got stuck because he's trying to make a bed. And then up and above that, I found out that the footage wasn't recording. It was recording the start menu. So we're going to have to try and get around that. Okay, that was a very long intro, so I'm going to cut some of that for you guys. I tried doing this on the ground last time and it did not work well. I didn't mean to jump there. Thank goodness there was water. Up the tree. Things on the ground are scary, so up the tree we go, go, go. Damn, I got strong hands. Up the tree we go. Yeah. Okay. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Not where I meant to jump! Okay, thank you, little bushes. Up we go. Now we get to meet my family. I didn't even notice I was gone. I need to build a sleeping spot. Eat this bird stuff. Eat it. That's not what I meant. Do what? That looks delicious. And now I've consumed a berry type of food. Let's inspect these leaves, find out what they are. I imagine they're leaves. I've laid down, now I know how to build a ball. I'm on top. You like this? This is what your ancestors had to do to make beds. Now you just buy them. Spoiled. I have made a bed! Form a couple. Ooh. Nope, I got no titties. I'm gonna do you. You're a female. I will groom you. Isn't this so romantic? Am I supposed to be doing anything, or am I just sitting, watching this happen? Top-notch gameplay, everybody. Oh, she's already coupled. She's single. Get my game on. Now I'm cold. If only I had someone I could spend the night with. And it's raining. This is going well for me. I'm dreaming about building beds. And I'm dreaming about being in a group. I really have to inspect water. It's water. I don't think there's any animal on earth that needs to discover water. You don't have to groom continually, you just need to do it a few times. My word! Ah, cool mate. There we go. Oh, that's truly wicked, man. Did my mate just die? Oh no, she's sleeping. Mate, come mate. Let us mate. Oh yes, we can mate. I think we're mating. I'm not sure. Okay, yes we are. Ooh, everybody. Now we need to identify the jungle's hidden waterfall oasis. I can remember that now. That's probably where I need to go. I assume it is. That tree! Nope, that was not what I was talking about. I am not good at trees. Yeah, sniff that stone covered in bad. Jump over the stone! I'm gonna climb this rock face. You know why?
Because I can.
Oh, no. I can't. Oh, we're right by the waterfall. Right. I discovered the waterfall! The cliff cascade. This is a long cutscene. Ah! Thing! Ah! Get me out of here! No! Up the rock! Climb, dammit! Jump! I don't care where I go! Just get out! Okay. This is not good. Not good at all. I am bleeding. And that is not ideal. I feel so trapped and confused. Is that something else? Oh, I'm panicking. See the light. I die. Okay. So that wasn't ideal. Really? I ran all that way to find this weird random spot when it was right by our home. Okay guys, I think that is the video for today. If you enjoyed it, please give me a like down below and consider subscribing.
Open your eyes, what can you see around? Wind of the open sky, over the siren.